So the long journey to the summit of European football starts with the opening fixture of the Champions League. The atmosphere, the sense of expectation, fevered, frenetic. This is the one fixture they all wanted to see, and every day. Lineups for the game. Got things underway. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. You can make the difference. I'm going to go for the experienced Igor Akinfeev. He's always been an agile stopper, but having been on the scene from such a young age, he's a much calmer decision maker these days. Yes, they'll certainly be leaning heavily on the scene. CSKA Moscow have pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition in a way they're not expecting. Looks to kick it forward. Isco.
Now it's Bale.
Bale floats one over.
Has a swing at it! Madrid! There is the breakthrough!
Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss. Well, I think the keeper has every reason to rip into that defence for allowing him to get into such a good position. Real Madrid
break the deadlock.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium. Good idea, just poorly executed.
Now it's Benzema.
Isco. Benzema.
Benzema! Wasn't easy.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper, has just received an A-plus grade. It so nearly came off for him. Yeah, and you can feel and hear how the crowd are reacting to all of this.
The ball's come loose and the chase is on.
Drilled it.
He's got no mistake!
Oh, flags up, so that won't count.
His delight very short-lived. The referee's assistant did have his flag up. It might have been close, but it was correct.
Disappointment and relief on either side. Nothing doing. Marcelo. Daniel Carvajal.
And it's Bale.
Now, what's he got in mind?
Into the channel.
Hurls himself at it! Fantastic from Marco Asensio! And already they're looking to run away with it.
Oh, super header, wonderfully acrobatic. Our strikers love a diving header, and he timed that to perfection.
Real Madrid take a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
That second goal has such a polarising effect on prospective moves. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
Rafael Varane, Toni Kroos, Daniel Carvajal, and that's the end of that. It all started well enough.
And the finish!
Carvajal. And the referee brings the first half to a close.
So your views on the first half?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Real Madrid in control at half-time, 2-0. Already up and running for the second half. So both teams emerge the same as they were before the break. Making use of the space out wide. Played it short. Isco. Abel Hernandez. Looks like a good ball through. It could be in here. Plays it out to the wing. Ball. Who's going to get that? So who's he picking out? There's some activity down on the touchline. Seems there's going to be a change.
Benzema
amongst the goals. He's being taken off now.
Yeah, he'll get a good ovation for his contribution. I'm not so sure why he's leaving us, though. There's no obvious sign of injury or fatigue.
Yet another to add to football's endless list of could-haves and should-haves.
CSKA Moscow seem to have chosen a tougher route through the middle. That was easily read and dealt with.
Now it's Bale. Diaz tries a through ball.
And Fernandez!
A great save.
He simply had to deal with it.
Ball's loose and he's after it. It's gone a long way up. Speculative strike. Go down too well with his teammates, and that has been clubbed away. There were better options before the ball was lost. Is it a save from up here or no?
Can he put it away?
And he's hit. The defence can get it clear. Looks to slip it through. He's away. Just the keeper to beat. Has a pop! Now the pass.
Lasic
looking to get on the end of this.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight.
He'll have a dip!
Akinfeev sends that a long way. Just brushed off the ball there. Jagoev. Lasic passes it through. Cut out in the nick of time.
Well, to be honest, I think they're all show and no substance. Where's the final product?
Little doubt, that is a foul. He knew what was coming, that's a yellow card. Delicate ball, now it's Hernandez. Marcelo. Diaz spreads it towards the left. Attempts to play it through.
Great leap!
close, but time for no more. The whistle has gone. Real Madrid starts as they wanted to start. All 3 points, the first 3 points, crucially. You look back on the game then, Jim.
Well, they've laid down a marker with such a good opening win, and they're saying to the rest of the group, we're intent on...